The hawksbill sea turtle chick is a young member of the hawksbill sea turtle species. It is an endangered sea turtle known for its unique appearance and important role in marine ecosystems. The hatchlings have a carapace, or shell, that is heart-shaped and features overlapping scutes, which are bony plates that cover their back. These scutes have a beautiful pattern of colors, usually a mix of brown, gold, and amber. At birth, the hawksbill sea turtle chick measures around 2.5 to 4 centimeters in length and weighs only a few grams. They have a small, elongated beak-like snout, which gives them their name. This beak is specialized for reaching into crevices and gaps in coral reefs, their primary habitat, to feed on sponges, algae, and other invertebrates. After hatching from their eggs buried in the sand, these tiny turtles make their way to the ocean, guided by the moonlight reflecting on the water. They face numerous challenges during this journey, including predation by birds and other animals. Hawksbill sea turtle chicks have a strong instinct to find safety in the open ocean, where they can grow and develop.